destroy my guitar. There's so many dents in it from it being that guitar. All right. I believe we're in. We're in. All right. Hello, everybody. Let me just get cozy over here in my little microphone corner, which actually we're not getting any of the microphone feed in the Instagram, but hello, everybody on the internet, on the Instagram up here. I've got Facebook down here. I'll divide my attention between both of you as evenly as I can. But my name is Eli Pafumi. I'm super excited to be playing some original songs and even a cover, we'll see, today with you on this lovely Mother's Day. I'm based in Koreatown, Los Angeles, so a bit far away from the Franklin Park Arts Center at this moment in time. But nonetheless, very excited to be playing some tunes. And I play in a band called Rita Rita with my brother that I write the music for with my family. And we're working on a new record right now. So I'm going to do a mix of some old Rita Rita songs, new Rita Rita songs, and old and new, just Eli songs, just songs. We're just going to play some songs. All right, so here is, this is the first one. This one's called Rita Lands. Sun with the dodo birds, always on holiday, snuck in a hive for a little while, paper dreams burn up in space, catch me flying a curve and dive. Way back with gravity, time moves slow in the moment. Is this nowhere I wanna be? How could I be here and everywhere? Did the tide fold me to the sea? Oh, landed before I could make amends with the hands of insanity. Riots for reasons I don't want to admit. Throwing trash in the can like I'm over it. Who's looking at me? Who's ringing my bell? Is she pleased to receive and see the smoke I inhale? Catch me fighting the current, I go way back with gravity. Time moves slow in the moment. Is this the nowhere I wanna be? Oh, how could I be here and everywhere until the tide brought me to the sea? Oh, landed before I could make amends with the hands of curiosity. I tell you Watch me fight in the current. I go way back with estuary. Time moves slow in the morning. Is this the moment I wanna be? Oh, how could I be here and everywhere? Did the tide fold me to the sea? Landed before I could make amends with the hands of curiosity. All right. Thank you, guys. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in. Got some folks hanging. All right, we're going to do a... This is a newer one. This is a new read-a song to be recorded soon. It's about living in this bustling city. Making a living. Let's see if this guitar is in tune. Hey, what's up, Dylan O'Rourke? Thank you, guys. Thanks, everybody, for hanging. Yeah, here we go. This is Rock and Roll Dream. Rock and Roll Dream. This seems obscene. Not black or white, this town's painted green. What do you mean? You're hatching a scheme. Big bucks overnight, and it sells on the screen. How about a bee? Stock store now. We'll climb up to fight, then come down. A fantasy wasted all on a drink. Don't be. A stroll down the internet stream now. Keep my heart on the line and not a picture to prove. Your move. Yeah, here we go. Swallow me up now, baby. The ones and the zeros ain't friendly. Tick tock on the clock before you're benign. Our days are time. Dopamine rush to victory. Put your lust on a shelf and empty. Pockets of patience. Ripped from your jeans. Oh, I could scream. I wanted a rock and roll dream now. Not a stroll down the internet stream now. Here's my heart on the line and not a picture to prove. But you're stroll down the internet stream now. Here's my picture to prove, or you'll move. Oh, and I wanted a rock and roll dream now, not a stroll down the internet stream now. Here's my heart on the line, and not a picture to prove. All right, got it. Little nose itch there. Yes, that's a newer one, a newer song, only about a month or maybe a little bit more. Actually, it's pre-quarantine, BQ as we call it. So there's a lot to jam in that happens with the Rita Rita Band. The concept of Rita Rita being that It's an isolated studio effort, but whoever gets to see it live gets to find it in different shapes and forms with different combinations of musicians and people that might not have played the previous night or a previous show. So we hope that you get to catch us at some fun endeavor or some show when those reopen sometime in the new world. But this is one of those songs. Just labeled for its grooves. This is an old Rita tune called Communal Stank. Here we go. Swim, grab your keys, it's a bunker parade, it's a past life sinking in. What's your name, Superman? Save me a seat at the bar, shaking hands like we got a plan other than green dust of parents' stars. Day breaks my tears to the tune of the crash, soul crushing body over to back to ash. Falling in love is the end of the world. Wake up the dreams of the world in the new. All right. Time turners on a 9-to-5. Answers to all the clues. Hustle and bustle is the melody to watch your eyelids like the morning news. Who's to say I should put it down? The idiot wearing my tongue. Two left feet towards the bootstrap border. Can you pitch and make me run? Milking honey in my morning play, a well-dressed cannonball. Reality is after me, a big cold out for the fall. Who's to say I should give a damn? I'm old without a bridge. Two left feet, those people that bore. Did you see push body over dirt back to ash. Maybe fall in love is the end of the world. Waiting to dream in the world in the record. Oh, yeah. So, there was another one. For all you music nerds out there, all my gear has kind of been breaking, and I've spent the last year moving. Going into almost 2 years ago now. I've just kind of traveling and moving and bringing these guitars, or at least this guitar and some other ones, to different places around the world. And when you do that, and the varying levels of heat and pressure. They just like to play tricks with your guitars. And so now all my guitars are like halfway to broken. And they all just need to go to the doctors and get a little checkup. But I've now tuned all of my guitars down to lower, janglier strings to account for the same feel, if you feel me, for those who feel me. For those who don't feel me, then too bad for you. I'm sorry, you're not gonna understand the nerdiness of guitar action, literally. Guitar action. That one's for the players. Okay. Well, we're gonna just move on to some other songs. This one's dedicated to back to Northern Virginia for the O'Rourke's watching. Your boy is still a robot, but he also isn't. He's a good one. This is it's called Kyle is a Robot. Here we go. Kyle is a robot. Kyle is a robot. Yeah. I'm not a fan. A fan of his techno funk. Your currents aren't flowing. Toxin burns your skin. Smoke blue in eyes. Without from too much pressure inside. Did you build your bones like this? Will another Rita fact tidbit is that our first record is a continuous stream, one long song, as you might say. So a lot of the songs end, and actually they don't really end. They just become something else. So there you go. If you want to hear what that song becomes, you got to go listen to the rest of it out there on Spotify and iTunes, Bandcamp, all the places. Under Rita, and then there's some other songs with Eli. So I'm gonna try another thing. I really wanted to, for those of you out there who know me and my Beatles obsession, or I guess everybody's mutual Beatles obsession, I just thought it might be apt to play this song that was featured on this nighttime mix CD that my mom made for me when I was a youngin', and I just want to sing it because I think it's good. So we're gonna do that. I will say though, this is the deep cut. My favorite is Sean Lennon and Rufus Wainwright singing this at, I believe, Radio City Music Hall. So if you can go find that recording, it's a good one. It's a real good one. All right, here we go. Make my ear tuner. Nope. When I was mentioning broken technology, my tuners are one of those broken technologies. Which might account for all the out-of-tune guitars, but that's just the quarantine paradox. All right, here we go. I think that's about there. Let me just punch some more microphones. All right. Another one. Yeah, That was the last song on my nighttime mix of cool indie songs that I fell asleep to as a 7-year-old. I think there's some Regina Spektor on there, some early Bright Eyes, Connor Oberst, Death Cab, Necco Kiss. There's some classics. My mom's got some good music taste, so never forget all of those good ones. Okay, I'm gonna do a couple more here. This is an older one. Back when that same mom and I, that one mom who made me a me, we wrote a musical together about songwriters, and this is the last song that they sing in that musical about love and other things. So here we go. Petrified together, you leave me helpless. Oh no, I'm shaking in my boots. This is getting red. Oh, the more we know, the more we stay alone. I never rest to dig this deep. Never thought love meant you and me. Let's take the lead. Falling in closer was a force I hadn't felt yet. It stings when my heart skips a beat. Well, I've met shadows on this journey, but you've seen solid there before me, despite having blisters on my feet. But defeat is not as scary when you learn which aches are necessary to fit things back into place. Care for what is coming, gets delicious for its landing. A contradiction I'm willing to face. So let me feed in the middle of nervous and eager and free. This is terrifying. Sometimes fun and love to stay up to us. So to hell with it, let's be petrified together. You leave me helpless. Oh no, 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 I'm sick. Take the lead. there's some action happening in the Instagram. Hello. Oh my gosh, do we just get the whole O'Rourke family? That's amazing. I can imagine Dylan screaming from his bedroom that dear Eli is on the live stream. For all those who aren't aware, the O'Rourke family, the house, my best friend. Write diss songs about him sometimes. Back to other songs inspired by Northern Virginia folks and community. This is this one for dear Natalie Azam. Here we go. Bicycle wheel caught in a sidewalk crack. Mental note to watch my back. Minuscule appearances. Memories of fragmented faces. Oh, Natalie and the supermoon, you were there before I even knew. Like a magician pulled you on your sleeve, camouflaged by my mind's debris. Natalie and the supermoon, pixelated before me, just like a cartoon. I overlooked the present, forgot the past. I had found my Natalie at last. Nature's odds chose to take you from my sight. You took the rocket ship and flew away so far. So I slung my rope and I joined you in the stars. Oh, Natalie and Supermoon, you were there before I even knew. Like a magician. Flies by my mind, green Natalie at the supermoon, pixelated before me just like a cartoon. Well, everybody, we're about 35 minutes in here. Thank you so much for tuning in again to all of you out there. Got some folks hanging on Instagram and Facebook. This is always fun. This is my living room, so I'm excited to just be able to share music with you from my couch to yours. These are weird, wacky times, but it seems like music and good art and good film and all of that is what's helping pull us through lots of times. So let's keep us supporting all these artists out here while we make the stuff of the future. This last song I'm going to do is called Give It Space, and it's a Rita Rita tune that opens up our first record, and it's something to be remembered right now. So thanks, everybody, for hanging out, and thank you to the Franklin Park Art Center for having me, and to all of you at home listening and hanging. So here we go. It's Give It Space. Thank you guys so much. That was Give It Space, and I'm just knocking things over because that's apparently what I do. Thank you guys for hanging out. Live stream is cut out over here. Is it pause for everyone? Hello. Yes, it was pause for everybody. That was super fun. Thank you guys for having me. Thank you Franklin Park Art Center for hosting this lovely programming and pulling me out and I'll hopefully get to do some more of these live streams real soon. But you guys stay safe out there in your homes. And enjoy the rest of this beautiful Mother's Day and the rest of your week. I will see you guys so soon. All right. Goodbye.